All right, everyone, I finished eating at the McDonald's. I got the Egg McMuffin with vegetables. Surprisingly, the menu wasn't really that varied from the ones in New York City and then in the state and in the States, but tasted almost exactly the same. I did get some kind of milk drink. I think it was an almond milk drink. That was pretty tasty. But now you know what a McDonald's tastes like in Taiwan, or my experience of one at least is. If I remember to put a picture up of the Egg McMuffin with vegetables, I will put it up. But they had a no picture policy in the restaurant. I didn't want to start like talking over people who were sitting down and eating. I wonder what she was promoting there. These people are going to the Jiantan metro station, I assume. Wow, it is very busy here. That's a bus to Keelung. Taipei Shilin to Keelung, 9006. Something I may consider. I'll try to visit Keelung one day. I'd like to do it on a day where it's sunny though. Okay, I cannot cross the street that way, so the only other option is to continue north. Very busy around here. And it is raining ever so slightly. Taipei police are here directing traffic. It's definitely needed here. Look at all these people and all these scooters. busy here. I guess now's the time when everybody goes to work. It's 7:50 a.m. There's a lot of young people wearing backpacks. I guess they're all going to school or something. What a walk, huh? It became a sunrise, very quiet stroll, and now it's a very busy morning pack commute. By the way, I see a school coming up in Google Maps. It's called the Ming Chuan University. It's amazing, there's so many people here on scooters. Oh, that's right, Ming Chuan University. The Shilin Night Market is that way. the Jiantan metro stations closer than Shilin station for the Shilin night market, surprisingly. Those buses are very full too. I'm looking at some of them. Well, this one's not that full. There's still some standing room available. No scooters are allowed to drive here. Okay, so I need to go to the right here. I was looking at the map. A lot of scooters lined up here. I guess the turn. These people are serious lane filterers. I do it on my bicycle back in New York, but they take it to the next level. Okay, so the first stop I'm gonna make is the Chiang Kai-shek residence. He's cleaning the streets. Ni hao. Taiwan Power Company. Where I need to go. Shilin Residence Park map. All right, so I guess this is the main entrance maybe, or the side entrance. So stone bridge. Activity lawn. All right, let's check it out. All the park rules are laid out. All right, let's check out the Shilin residence. So this is the stone bridge. You know, the weather's clearing up. It may not rain as bad as they say. Well, this is pretty. I like this park. Very lovely and quiet. Look at that bird. I wonder if I find a squirrel here. Oh wow, they have exercise equipment here. That's like an elliptical machine, a little bit. And they have something that simulates a rowboat. I'm looking here also, there's also the Rose Garden, which I'm passing soon. Wait a second, am I just making circles now? Yeah, I'm supposed to turn off back there. It's a good thing they have maps every now and then. I am here. Yeah, I was supposed to go the other way. Getting closer now. Someone's got a leaf blower there, tidying the place up. Oh, this is neat. Wow. No, I don't want to go that way. This way is the right way. I think this goes right up to the residence hall. So I'm actually really early for this place because I looked on Google Maps and it doesn't open until 9:30 a.m. But on a positive note, I think the National Palace Museum is open, which is where my eventual destination is. No, it opens at 8:30. Well, here's the Rose Garden. Wow, what is this? The Central Garden? Wow, this is pretty. It's so cute too. It's completely made out of flowers. Oh wow. This is kept in very good condition. It's so scenic here. So this is it, everyone. The official residence of Chiang Kai-shek in Shilin District. Unfortunately, it's not open right now, but it's very beautiful. The gardens outside are so nice. Wow. Closed, and I don't want to mess with that dog in the front. The dog's telling me this place is closed. right now. I need to find my way out of here so I can go to the National Palace Museum. Should be just one main road there. But I think I should look up some information on the Chiang Kai-shek residential house so I can tell you some more information about it. It's a designated historical site to the public. Former home of Chiang Kai-shek and Song Mei-ling. And let's see, do I go this way? Yeah, I do. Okay. Wow, look at these gardens. They're amazing. This is in the side of the teapot. Wow, best view is here. Shilin Residence Chrysanthemum Show. Wow. What's up here? Wow, there's a pavilion here. This is the Buddha Heart Pavilion. Let's go up there. How far this goes up. The stairs are a little bit uneven. Have to be careful. Which way, up or left? I think I'll go left. Seems a little bit less steep here. Spiderweb. I'm going that way. Even though I know I could break the spiderweb, but I still don't want spiderwebs on me. Okay. don't think this is the way I need to go. Let's go up this way. I'm definitely taking a big detour from the National Palace Museum. This better be worth it after climbing all these stairs. You know, I think I could have came that way. There's the Buddha Heart Pavilion. Will I get a good view of the city from up here? Here's some information. And let's climb to the top. Very narrow, that's for sure. Okay, so I'm at the top here. Unfortunately, there's a lot of trees, so you can't make out a lot of the surrounding area, but it is very nice here nevertheless. Also, someone left their flex rope here. Oh wait, it's not. It's chained to the bench. But my battery died, I'm gonna replace it. All right, let's get down from here and continue our way to the National Palace Museum. To be honest, I didn't really like this trek up here and I didn't think this was that special. Also, partially because of the views, a lot of trees and leaves, it's hard to see anything. But I would imagine there was a long time ago where you were able to see a lot of the city if it wasn't for all these trees and vegetation overgrowing. Going down can be trickier than going up. I'm always looking down, especially because the pavement's uneven. Wow, this goes at an angle. And also the railing, it like doesn't extend all the way to the stair step. So gotta be a little bit cautious here. That. I don't know. Huh. A lot of stairs. Okay. I think I'm done climbing stairs for a while now. Wow, what is that? Classic car? Or maybe a historical car? Definitely looks very official. Oh, this was their vehicle. Beautiful Cadillac. Okay, I would assume the National Palace Museum is to the right.